In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father, hear our prayers for the salvation of the whole world. Grant mercy to all souls that have turned away from you. Open their hearts and minds with your light. Gather your children from the east and the west, from the north and the south. Have mercy, O God, on those who do not know you. Bring them out of darkness into your light. We place the entire universe in your hands. Fill us with your grace and love. Grant us peace through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From there he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The first joyful mystery, the Annunciation. We plead the blood of Jesus over Asia and every soul in this continent. Our Lady of China, please intercede for Asia and their families, so that they may be witnesses to the face of Christ in Asia, a face of love and compassion, of justice and peace, and of harmony and solidarity with all the peoples of Asia. O Mary, Holy Mother of Lavang, we pray for the spirit of renewal, that we may truly be an anointed communion of communities, foster a dialogue of life, and work towards a culture of life. In Jesus' name, amen. We offer this rose with love to the Father and ask forgiveness for the times that we did not hear the proclamation of the Word of God. We did not pay attention to the good inspirations of our guardian angel and turned away from the truth. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Saint Mother Teresa, pray for Asia. Saint Francis Xavier, pray for Asia. Saint Maximilian Kolbe, pray for Asia. Saint John Gabriel Prebor, pray for Asia. Saint John Chrysostom, pray for Asia. Saint Basil the Great, pray for Asia. Saint Gregory of Nazianzus, pray for Asia. Saint Cyril of Jerusalem, pray for Asia. Saint John of Damascus, pray for Asia. Saint Ephrem the Syrian, pray for Asia. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart, make my heart like yours. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Immaculate Heart of Mary, be our salvation. O my Jesus, pardon and mercy by the merits of your holy wounds. Lord, give us saintly priests. Lord, give us many and holy priests. Mother of Providence, Providence is what we need the most. Holy Spirit, enlighten us, guide us, grant us wisdom, discernment, holiness, and purity of heart. Bless our Holy Father, the Pope, our diocesan bishop, our priests, and all the clergy. Bless and sanctify our families, and give us health and peace. The second joyful mystery, the Visitation. We plead the blood of Jesus over the Americas and every soul in these continents. O Virgin of Guadalupe, we turn to you in these times when evil forces threaten our nation from without and from within. Pray for us, dear Mother. Show the mighty power God has entrusted to you to crush the head of the serpent. In the name of your Son, Jesus Christ, destroy the plans of the enemy against the Americas. Summon your legions of angels to battle the lies and deceptions of the evil one. Send the Holy Spirit to convert hearts darkened by sin and fear. Protect us from terrorists who seek to harm our people. Bring about an end to the carnage of abortion and protect our children. Raise up leaders to fight for freedom and all that is holy and good. We offer this rose and ask forgiveness for the times that we were not willing to assist our neighbor. We did not share either life or our material possessions. We ask the Lord to strengthen in us faith, hope, and charity. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Mary, patroness of the Americas, pray for America. Saint Isaac Jogues, pray for America. Saint Joseph, pray for America. Saint Francis Cabrini, pray for America. Saint Elizabeth Ann Seton, pray for America. Saint John Newman, pray for America. Saint Rose of Lima, pray for America. Saint Martin de Porres, pray for America. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart, make my heart like yours. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Immaculate Heart of Mary, be our salvation. O my Jesus, pardon and mercy by the merits of your holy wounds. Lord, give us saintly priests. Lord, give us many and holy priests. Mother of Providence, Providence is what we need the most. Holy Spirit, enlighten us, guide us, grant us wisdom, discernment, holiness, and purity of heart. Bless our Holy Father, the Pope, our diocesan bishop, our priests, and all the clergy. Bless and sanctify our families, and give us health and peace. The third joyful mystery, the Nativity. We plead the blood of Jesus over Europe and every soul in this continent. Our Lady of Europe, give a fresh anointing for the spiritual well-being of Europe's people and nations. May every soul experience the loving closeness and protection of the great Mother of God. Our Lady of Fatima, obtain the conversion of Russia, Spain, Portugal, Europe, and the whole world. Sweet Heart of Mary, be our salvation. My God, I believe, I adore, I hope, and I love thee. I beg pardon for those who do not believe, do not adore, do not hope, and do not love thee.
We offer this rose and ask forgiveness for our attachment to material things, for abortions, for marital betrayals, and for not giving our true value to our families. Through Mary and Joseph, we consecrate our families to God with everything we have, saying, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, our family is yours.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Saint Pope John Paul II, pray for Europe. Saint Thérèse of Lisieux, pray for Europe. Saint Teresa of Avila, pray for Europe. Saint Padre Pio, pray for Europe. Saint Benedict of Nursia, pray for Europe. Saint Bridget of Sweden, pray for Europe. Saint Catherine of Siena, pray for Europe. Saint Edith Stein, pray for Europe. Saint Rita of Cascia, pray for Europe. Saint Bernadette Subaru, pray for Europe. Saint Maria Goretti, pray for Europe. Saint Alphonsus Liguori, pray for Europe. Saint Margaret Mary Alacoque, pray for Europe. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart, make my heart like yours. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Immaculate Heart of Mary, be our salvation. O my Jesus, pardon and mercy by the merits of your holy wounds. Lord, give us saintly priests. Lord, give us many and holy priests. Mother of Providence, Providence is what we need the most. Holy Spirit, enlighten us, guide us, grant us wisdom, discernment, holiness, and purity of heart. Bless our Holy Father, the Pope, our diocesan bishop, our priests, and all the clergy. Bless and sanctify our families, and give us health and peace. The fourth joyful mystery, the presentation of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus over the regions of Oceania and Australia, the realms of the Pacific Islands, and the polar regions of the Arctic and the Antarctic, and every soul in these areas. Mary, help of Christians, light of every ocean and mistress of the deep, guide the peoples of Oceania across all dark and stormy seas, that they may reach the haven of peace and light, prepared in Him who calmed the sea. Keep all children safe from harm, for the waves are high. As they set forth upon the oceans of the world and across the deserts of our time, show them, O Mary, the fruit of your womb, for without your Son we are lost. Our Lady of Peace, in whom all storms grow still, pray that the Church in Oceania will not cease to show forth the glorious face of your Son, full of grace and truth, so that God will reign in the hearts of the Pacific peoples, and they will find peace in the world's true Savior, Jesus Christ.
We offer this rose and we ask forgiveness for our lack of trust and our difficulty in giving God our lives, our concerns, our projects, our victories or failures, our families. We ask the Lord to give us wisdom, purify and sanctify us, and to restore our family.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. St. Peter Chanel, pray for Oceania. St. Father Damien, pray for Oceania. St. Mary MacKillop, pray for Oceania. St. Pedro Collingsod, pray for Oceania. St. Marian Cope, pray for Oceania. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart, make my heart like yours. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Immaculate Heart of Mary, be our salvation. O my Jesus, pardon and mercy by the merits of your holy wounds. Lord, give us saintly priests. Lord, give us many and holy priests. Mother of Providence, Providence is what we need the most. Holy Spirit, enlighten us, guide us, grant us wisdom, discernment, holiness, and purity of heart. Bless our Holy Father, the Pope, our diocesan bishop, our priests, and all the clergy. Bless and sanctify our families, and give us health and peace. The fifth joyful mystery, the finding of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus over Africa and every soul in this continent. Our Lady of Kibeho, Virgin Mary of Africa, you were gracious enough to appear miraculously in Kibeho, just when our world needed it most. Mother of Perpetual Help, be then our refuge and our hope. Stretch forth your hand upon Africa, who recommends himself to you, and who devotes himself to your service forever. Heavenly Father, look kindly upon Africa, and increase your mercy on them, that in difficult moments they might not despair, nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit themselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself.
We offer this rose and ask forgiveness for all those who are away from God, living in serious sins, looking for God in all the wrong places, or walking in paths that do not lead to the kingdom of God. We pray to the Lord, through Mary and Joseph, the grace of deliverance, conversion, and the eternal salvation for all.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, lead all souls to heaven, especially those in most need of thy mercy. Saint Moses the Black, pray for Africa. Saint Augustine of Hippo, pray for Africa. Saint Athanasius of Alexandria, pray for Africa. Saint Cyril of Alexandria, pray for Africa. Saint Charles Lwanga, pray for Africa. O Jesus, meek and humble of heart, make my heart like yours. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. Sacred Heart of Jesus, I trust in you. Immaculate Heart of Mary, be our salvation. O my Jesus, pardon and mercy by the merits of your holy wounds. Lord, give us saintly priests. Lord, give us many and holy priests. Mother of Providence, Providence is what we need the most. Holy Spirit, enlighten us, guide us, grant us wisdom, discernment, holiness, and purity of heart. Bless our Holy Father, the Pope, our diocesan bishop, our priests, and all the clergy. Bless and sanctify our families, and give us health and peace. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy, our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious Advocate, thine eyes of mercy toward us, and after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of thy womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant, we beseech thee, that meditating on these mysteries of the Most Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us, and may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. The Litany of Mary. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God, the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God, the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God, the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Mother of God, pray for us. Holy Virgin of Virgins, pray for us. Mother of Christ, pray for us. Mother of the Church, pray for us. Mother of Mercy, pray for us. Mother of Divine Grace, pray for us. Mother of Hope, pray for us. Mother Most Pure, pray for us. Mother Most Chaste, pray for us. Mother Inviolate, pray for us. Mother Undefiled, pray for us. Mother Most Amiable, pray for us. Mother Admirable, pray for us. Mother of Good Counsel, pray for us. Mother of our Creator, pray for us. Mother of our Savior, pray for us. Mother of our Savior, pray for us. Virgin Most Prudent, pray for us. Virgin Most Venerable, pray for us. Virgin Most Renowned, pray for us. Virgin Most Powerful, pray for us. Virgin Most Merciful, pray for us. Virgin Most Faithful, pray for us. Mirror of Justice, pray for us. Seat of Wisdom, pray for us. Cause of our Joy, pray for us. Spiritual Vessel, pray for us. Vessel of Honor, pray for us. Singular Vessel of Devotion, pray for us. Mystical Rose, pray for us. Tower of David, pray for us. Tower of Ivory, pray for us. House of Gold, pray for us. Ark of the Covenant, pray for us. Gate of Heaven, pray for us. Morning Star, pray for us. Health of the Sick, pray for us. Refuge of Sinners, pray for us. Solace of Migrants, pray for us. Comfort of the Afflicted, pray for us. Help of Christians, pray for us. Queen of Angels, pray for us. Queen of Patriarchs, pray for us. Queen of Prophets, pray for us. Queen of Apostles, pray for us. Queen of Martyrs, pray for us. Queen of Confessors, pray for us. Queen of Virgins, pray for us. Queen of All Saints, pray for us. Queen Conceived Without Original Sin, pray for us. Queen Assumed into Heaven, pray for us. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, pray for us. Queen of Families, pray for us. Queen of Peace, pray for us. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Grant, we beseech thee, O Lord God, that we, your servants, may enjoy perpetual health of mind and body, and by the intercession of the Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, may be delivered from present sorrow and obtain eternal joy, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Prayers for the Holy Father. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O Saint Joseph, whose protection is so great, so strong, so prompt before the throne of God, I place in you all my interests and desires. O Saint Joseph, do assist me by your powerful intercession and obtain for me from your divine Son all spiritual blessings through Jesus Christ our Lord, so that having engaged here below your heavenly power, I may offer my thanksgiving and homage to the loving of fathers. O Saint Joseph, I never weary contemplating you and Jesus asleep in your arms. I dare not approach while he reposes near your heart. Press him to my name and kiss his fine head for me, and ask him to return the kiss when I draw my dying breath. Saint Joseph, patron of departing souls, pray for us. Amen. Prayer for protection. Saint Michael the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the Heavenly Host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits who prowl about the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. For an end to abortion. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to thy protection, implored thy help, or sought thy intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee. O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother, to thee do I come. Before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. Mother of the Word incarnate, despise not my petitions, but in thy mercy hear and answer me. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. To help support this channel make more videos like these, you may press the subscribe button and the little bell so you'll be notified of more prayer. You may also press the join button, thanks, like, share, and comment. May God bless you and all those you love. Until next time, keep praying.